CEO of one of the leading schools operators here in the UAE, Alan Williamson of Taaleem. Alan, good morning. Thanks for being with us.
Good morning. Thank you for having me on the show.
So we've heard from your counterpart, Dino Varkey of GEMS, talking about a 7% increase in enrolment, even bigger increases, double digit, when it comes to premium, higher fee-paying schools. What's been the experience at Taaleem?
Yeah, very similar. We are very, very pleased to report. We ended the academic year on around 12,700 students, and in our premium portfolio, we are up to 13,700 and growing by the minute as schools open today. So, you know, across the portfolio, around 8%, slightly above 8%. In addition, we've opened five new public partnership schools. So it's been a busy summer.
So Brandy's off today. She's back tomorrow morning. But she loves a bit of proxy data, and she looks at things like school enrolments as proxy data for the population. We've got a figure of 7-ish% from GEMS, big operator. Taaleem also.